Welcome to the show. Today we have a political expert.
Look, when a show has an expert, I expect dirt. He can't finish a sentence he starts. If the topic is science, he's in the arts. He'll use a big word when a little one'll do, as if his main aim is looking smarter than you. He's a political party jester, a chester, the truth molester. He wants political purges. He has tyrannical urges. But he can't fool. But he can't fool the type who bite to Sturgis. He's got preconceived notions. He thinks politicians have magic potions. If he had nothing up his sleeve, he wouldn't deal in make-believe. He defends positions already taken, whether or not they're mistaken. His logic is half-bacon. Truth is his road less taken. He wants political purges. He has tyrannical urges.
But he can't fool.
But he can't fool the type who bite to Sturgis. Who cares if he teaches school? Innuendo is a weasel's tool. A coincidence he'll say is a cause. Behind every curtain he sees a Wizard of Oz. He doesn't like our presidents, but his words picture false events. The kind heard under rally tents. Real destruction by his party he misses. Imaginary obstruction by others he disses. He's got a microscope for his opponents and a telescope for his own gents. They call it motivated reasoning. It's like no steak and all seasoning. He's all facade and no building. It's a party shill thing. He wants political purges. He has tyrannical urges.
But he can't fool.
But he can't fool the type who bite to Sturgis. He wants political purges. He has tyrannical urges. But he can't fool. But he can't fool the type who bite to Sturgis.
Ship's crew on booze, so the viewers lose.